Right. I don't think I. Let's see. Where is the closest clothing store? We are still on track doing some scouting for houses that are break-in-able. Trying to get my Rolodex of information going. Also on the docket tonight is hopefully, I don't know, I don't know if it'll happen, but I really want to figure out how to get a hold of and or create the boosting tablet and also rolling papers. Hello. Right, I'm Dimitri. I have to change my accent. All right. I have a feeling a lot of these are going to be citizen owned, but hey, we could try. Did my car really just get stolen like that? That's really unfortunate. Oh well. Worst case, I run back to the casino once more. There we go. Done. All right. Ooh. Hello, back door. by back door. But the front door. Nope. Oh. Interessante. Cannot believe my car got stolen or just Eastbound within like 2 seconds of me turning my back. Less than 30 seconds. Eh, well. This is life. That's definitely old. That is definitely old. I have a feeling you are owned too. Yes, you are. You are empty lot. Oh, you are definitely owned. Oh! I'm not going to get stuck by the bushes. Hum-de-dum-de-dum-de-dum. There's also some sort of mayoral debate going on right now, but Dimitri, he's not interested in local politics, no. He's seen them play off one too many times. It is but a circus. He is not interested in circus. He is interested in green.
I thought we were getting started this week.
No, that is definitely owned. I'm not even going to try that. La da da da. Nope, that is. Oh! Ma'am. Just, you know. Oh, goodness. Got caught on that edge. Alright. Well, there's not as many houses on this side. Man, I am hoping for at least one house. I have a feeling that is not going to be true. La-da-da-da, nope. Nope. Alright. Wait. We found one! Where am I at? 70. What is this? What is this? What is this? 70. Oh, fuck me. 7308. Okay. Let's continue. That's all I wanted. Just one fucking house. I need to get the car. Hold on. Let me get the chat going here so I have it up. I found this neat app that can actually have your chat display on the screen that you're looking at, so I don't have to miss chat all the time. Oh, I didn't mean to ring the bell. I did not mean. Oh, ding dong ditch. Oops, I'm so sorry. Man, that was such a good car, too. I know, I miss those houses. Don't judge me. Oh, this is owned. Oh! I have parked it right here. 30 seconds, it's gone. Well, this is kind of a cool looking car. We're gonna try hitting that house. So my theory is they're going to be at the debate, so I need to offload some stuff before I go do that. Mirror park, mirror park, mirror park. Bless you. Bless you. Cars better than what I just pulled. This kind of looks, it's also black. What are you? Karen Estrope. I don't think you're better. Well, it's gone! Ah! Well, no choice now. Back to the casino. This is not the greatest car. We're gonna get a different car. We come back and we're gonna try our luck. What's in here? Oh yeah, this is a horrible car. El Camino. El Camino. Ooh. Hello, sexy. Let's do this thing. Oh, you have a cup in there and everything for me. You knew I would be thirsty. All right, we need to get gas. 7308. This is not a great car. Oh, I just filled it up and everything. You know what? Fuck it. Oh! So sorry! Oh, you're alright. Apologies.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. I was trying to pull a Yui. That's my bad.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I did not expect this car to hit you that hard.
No, it's all good. Oh, it's all good. I think this is a very light car. Okay. But as long as you're okay, I'm okay.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm so sorry.
All good. Sorry again, my two. Bye-bye. Alright, well, now that's it. We're gonna go ahead and get a different car. Oh yeah, this is a piece of shit. Of course, the entire... How rude. Okay. Of course, the entire... Oh, hello there. You're different. Let's do this. Wait for the high to hit. Is the high not coming? Hello? There it is. Getting my timer ready. Alright, this already feels way better. I'm not nervous, you're nervous. Okay. Oh God. Whew. Goodness me, I had just hit a little over 3 minutes on that one. I fucked up on the... That's good, at least. I got 2 diamonds and a kitty cat. I'll take it. Alright, we're going north. I need to get better at my reaction times. For those of you tuning in, welcome to Lawful Good Shaney tries to play a crim. Ugh. It's so nerve-wracking, you guys. Oh god, there's 4 of them now. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be fine. You're gonna do good. I need more drugs. Okay, note to self. Sometimes the locals run outside and they're gonna be waiting for you. If you hear them scream, you don't find them, they're gonna be outside. In the apartment that I just did, most likely they're going to be in that alcove. Check. And the other one, they're going to be in the mountain. Looks fucking creepy as fuck. In the living room. I mentioned a green one back here, but I don't. Oh, that's right, and then there's one down there. Okay. Okay, so this one right here was the one that had been broken into yesterday. No, oh, I'm pointing. What was that, sir? All right, we're going to restart the timer. God damn it! They're right here! That really sucks. What is my story? What is my story? This guy was already down. Oh, that's such cheap. Wait, hold on. Unless the music I'm listening to has sirens, but it sounded like this sirens. I guess we're gonna find out. There's 3 minutes on the dot. I think the music I'm listening to has sirens in it. Or there's just ghost sirens and I'm freaking myself out. I'm not a good criminal, guys. I'm kind of hoping, too, that they're just not going to pay attention to me because, you know, oh, I don't know. Oh, get your gun away, sir. Because maybe there's, hopefully, store robberies happening? Question mark. Or they are still at the mayoral camp. Polito, what is this? Polito Sheriff. All right. There's another spot down below. Pretty sure it was this one. Yes, it is. Okay, not locking the door. This is so stupid. This, come on. Just a game. Stop it. Stop it. Trigger. How the heckity heck did that get stuck? We're gonna sit in the car and wait and see if anyone shows up. Two, one. Give it an extra 10 seconds. I'm gonna see if I can redeem myself from last night's robbery. I like this car a lot. It stays pretty low to the ground. If only it was like black. I like that it doesn't actually go over like 120, because then you can go as fast as you want. You don't have to worry about stress. And sometimes it's not about the speed. No, it wasn't this whole thing. There, these do not. I remember that. These were all taken, but there's a few above. Set. Is the gun out? Okay. here. No. We're at 2 minutes. Oh, grab a knife? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That's why you have knives on you? Oh, shit. Is there anything in here? No, there's not. We got 25 seconds left. Oh shit. I need a pan. Perhaps that is what I need to buy next is a van. I'm in the 500s. What else did I find? That was 542. 5051. Scootsy. Tonka. Holy shit, I'm earning a shit ton from this. Holy fuck. That's how much cash I have. 30 seconds. Is it just me, or does everything look like really black and white? And that's 3 minutes. Why does everything look like a Sin City movie? Hello? Thank you. Yeah, dude, it looks like the whole world is in grayscale. Holy moly. No, oh, I turned around and it's fucking gone. Conspiracy, I think, at this point. And of course. God damn it, that was such a car. And just like that, the colors are back. Okay. Well. Alright. I'm gonna go sell things one by one to the pawn shop because I am interested in how much shit costs.
Hannah.
Open it. I couldn't open it.
You can't just... Hello. How's it going? Jinx. Good. I've successfully done quite a few house robberies, feeling pretty confident. I have all my goods. I'm about to take them to the pawnbroker because Dimitri doesn't know of, like, why am I going this way? No, because I wanted to change, that's why. Wait, where's the closest clothing? Because Dimitri does not know if there is, like, a side guy that buys stuff for more. So. Oh my goodness! Well, thank you for that, because you've been distracting the cops. I've been trying to do stuff because I'm like, oh, maybe everyone's at the mayoral debate. Maybe that's like a thing. So thank you. Oh, shit. That's complicated. Let's see. We're gonna do this guy. Well, hopefully it worked out okay. Pawn shop. I take it you were able to get them out successfully. Good. Congratulations. I love when posts just, like, fall of their own volition like that. I purposely turned there because I did not want to pass the cops when I literally have so much shit on me right now. Now I'm curious. Okay. 38. All right.
For science!
We got a golden watch. Golden chain. A diamond ring. Kitty wide. Kitty sleep. Let's do golden watch first. Oops. One. Okay, this guy's giving me cash. Interesting. Well. I was afraid it would just, like, take everything and I wouldn't be able to look at what is what. Golden chain. 68. Golden watch is 59. Diamond ring is 52. No. Keep walking. Who would buy paintings? anything here. Well, I guess let's go see if Vangelicos will buy. I don't know what to do with the paintings. I guess there's already a heist going down there. I can't sell anything. Yep, there's cops right there too. Weep. Let's go to PDM and see about a fan, because I need storage. Right. I consider this a pretty successful little crim stint. I think I'm going to be switching over to PD in Equinox to a character people have not met yet. His name is Oliver Quinn. Kind of basing him or modeling him after what's his face? William something from the Hannibal series. So I'm gonna end stream here. I'm gonna be switching over to that, and I will see you folks again soon. If I don't see you, thanks so much for hanging out. Remember to be kind to yourself, drink water, and I will see you next time. Good night.